All right, here we have some more antiques here. Look at the shelves. All the saws. Timber hog chainsaw. Wow. Wow. Look at that one. How long that is. Huh. Goes right from there. Goes all the way. Can you imagine the muscles you had to have to be using these tools? These are some great big old ones. Look at that. Ooh, it's kind of dark. Darkens. Look at that. Some of these big blades. All kinds of chainsaws.
That's kind of wheelbarrow we have right there.
Look at that one.
Why are you saying no to this one? It is.
A blue one. Never saw a blue chainsaw. Different.
I wonder what's that thing? Hay press.
Hay press.
That's what they used to make build hay in when they did
the barn.
That's a hard way to do it.
It's a right.
Oh,
that one's a right.
One cheller.
Cut-off saw. Yeah. Chainsaw.
Yeah. Home light. Look at that one.
Yeah. Oh, this right here.
That's a big piece of corn.
Shell corn?
Yeah.
So much. Wow. Cool. Well, that's some advertising right there. That neat. It's actually a John Deere. Look at that. A John Deere chainsaw. Cool. Huh. Didn't know John Deere made chainsaws. Chainsaw heaven, all the history of chainsaw, all the great big heavy ones. Look at that, held on to this hanging. Whew. These were big. That's something. All right, stay tuned for more.